Hi everyone, this is Donna. I'm coming to share with you a surprise package that I received from Stephanie of Vintage Journal Studio. I ordered a ephemera pack from her, and I've got that to show y'all too. So I've got this open, but I haven't looked inside. So let's go see what's there. Oh, look how beautiful. Look at all these goodies. Oh, y'all have to excuse my room. It's a mess. Look at that. Is that not cute? Look how pretty. Oh, I hope y'all can see those. Is that not the coolest? And I'm sorry about the glare, but it is after 9 p.m. here, so I am having to do all of this in at nighttime. Happy day, just because. Have a great day. Oh, this is just the coolest. What is this? Oh, wow. It's a little thimble. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to put that over here. Let's see if I can get it out. Because I know the paper is gonna make a glare on it. Is that not the coolest? And look at that. Wow. Okay, so hopefully I'm putting this back to where y'all can see it. I might have to angle it a little bit different. There we go. Now, thank you, Stephanie. This is cool. I love it. I guess that's to hold pens. That is so cool. Let's put these back in there. And then, oh, look at that. It has a charm on it that says heart. Is that not pretty? Look at all that. And I'm not sure what this is. Let's see if I can get this untied. Cool fabric. Oh, look. How neat is that? Can y'all see that? Is that not the coolest? Oh, and this is fabric too. That's pretty. So pretty. That like a good journal cover. Could use that on my Jane Austen one. And look at this. Let's see what kind we got. Oh my goodness. so cool. Isn't it just gorgeous? Thank you so much, Stephanie. That was so very sweet of you. Piece is beautiful. I hope y'all can see that good. That is gorgeous. Now I'm probably not going to get these folded back right. And my voice is a little froggy because I mowed the grass yesterday. I didn't get it all mowed, so I was out there mowing again tonight after working until 8 p.m. So pretty. I covered my mess up as best I could. So, so pretty. Oh my goodness. Where she finds all her lace, because these all look vintage looking. Oh, look at that piece. So gorgeous. We have that one. And we have this piece. That's absolutely beautiful. Oh my goodness, look at that. That is gorgeous. Gosh, I can't believe she done that. Or done this. Everything is just beautiful and gorgeous. Can you tell I love laces? Oh, that's a pretty piece. Oh, this is two different ones. Wait a minute. Oh, that one is pretty. They're all so beautiful. I know, y'all. I'm trying to put them back in there as I go. I don't want any of them to get lost. Now, here we go. That's pretty. And all of these are just so unusual. I've never seen pieces like these. Oh, that's gorgeous. so gorgeous. That is absolutely gorgeous. Look at that. It looks like a ruffle, but it's all one lace. I hope I'm not making y'all seasick moving that camera. Oh, look at that. How gorgeous. Oh my goodness. I love it. Oh my goodness, look at that. That's beautiful. I am so excited. I can't wait to use some of this. Oh, look at that one. That's beautiful. So dainty looking. That's beautiful. And that's a pretty piece. I love that. Cool. Oh, now that's beautiful. And then we got this piece. Oh my goodness. There's just all kind of it, ladies. Oh, and that's got roses on it. I think it's roses. So pretty. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. And that. So pretty. These are all gorgeous pieces of lace. I still can't believe you done this, Stephanie. Thank you so much. That's amazing. I still want to try her curved spine that she does. I haven't attempted it yet. I just haven't had time with mom being in the hospital and everything. So, but anyway, that is that, ladies. I'm going to have to do a second one for my ephemera pack. Thank you so much, Stephanie. That is just amazing that you would do something like that. Thank you.